Ladies and gentlemen, today we lost the greatest mom anybody can ask for. So I'm going to give you all a story. Then we're going to take a shot. My mom used to like vodka when she did drink. So we're going to have some vodka. Growing up, man, there was a couple times we had no food in the house, no money, no clean water, no clean clothes, no furniture. And every holiday, she found a way to celebrate with me and my little sister, Precious. And we have nothing. One day, funny story, we had no money for Christmas presents. We had no food in the house. We didn't even have Christmas dinner this year, right? And my brother's sleeping on the couch. I'm in my room. She's in her room. And all we hear is these little old lady footsteps going, doo, 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 doo. Right? And we hear, boom! Get out the house! My brother jumps up. I run out the room. Something told my mom that an intruder was in the house. And she tackled the Christmas tree. You know, I could go on for days with stories. But, you know, my mom's my road dog. My best friend. She always knew when something was wrong. And so, I'm gonna miss your mom. We're gonna have a shot. I love you.
But you didn't answer. I'll be down to see you Sunday. Interior laughter. I miss you. 6 weeks since I last seen you. Been a rough couple of days. I wanna hug you. It hasn't hit me that you're really gone. My best friend. The only one that I can really call. My favorite person. Day and night, you always held it down. Even back when we had nothing, you always smiled. 6 kids, a ton of grandkids, a lifetime worth of memories. I won't forget, you earned it. Rest up, mama. I love you, lady. Today is a beautiful day.
319-366-0528. Leave a message, please.
Michael, by now you know your mom, right? Okay. Let me break it down to you. Remember, I talked to you, Carnell, all of you guys. Jesse is a lot like Carnell. Jesse is more into, like him and Sonya, they are more into the appearances. And you are like, okay, I'm into my music. People, I don't care what people say. I love my son. Your attitude, you guys are no better than the other one. But your attitude toward life is like, I had it hard. I'm going to use that hardness to make myself soft. And so you speak sweet words, but people can tell it's pain. I love you for yourself because I brought you here.
I didn't think y'all would ever have kids.
If you have a family, take care of your family. And that's all I tried to do all y'all lives. And so I had to be hard, but I love you guys. I had to protect you guys. I still do. I still try to protect y'all. I thank God I'm still here. I really do.
But
you guys, you know, just continue. Continue to stand strong, son. Carnell is a good person, a good man. And he's going to work for his family. He's going to protect them no matter what nobody says. And I just want to let you know how much I love you, how much I care about you, how much I know that you are a good father to your son.
Yeah, press. She said, Mom. She said, I wasn't trying to be. She said, I put LOL on it.
Yes, those your sisters now. You know how your family is.
Right.
Do good things. No, but I'm saying, just continue to do good. And you know what? And I just love hearing you talk about how thankful you are. You know how blessed you are. I'm the older version of you. Total wiser version. What it is that each one of you guys are special in your own way. I'm serious. You guys are intelligent, articulate, and eventually, you guys reach the same conclusion as I do, because you know how I know? You guys are raising your children the same way I raised you guys. But I don't treat all my grandchildren the same. Micah do what I say. Micah, like, and if I need, he'll come in and say, Grandma, you need help? It's all in the way that grandmother speaks to her boys. Because these are my boys. Like you guys, like you, Jesse and Carnell, my boys. I don't put you down. I don't criticize you.
Amuse your mind long enough.
But I never speak another word to you, son. I want you to remember this conversation. All right, baby. I love you.
You know how much I love you.